Grade 3 math, number 94, measuring in feet. Okay, we've been talking about measuring, and we did inches before, so now we're going to do feet. 1 foot is 12 inches long, and when you have more than one, it changes to the word feet. Okay, so 2 feet equals 24 inches long, 3 feet equals 36 inches long, and 3 feet is 1 yard. That's a yardstick. A lot of times the teachers have a yardstick in the classroom. It's like a long wooden measuring ruler, except instead of 1 foot, like most rulers, it's 3 feet long. Okay, so what are feet? Feet are groups of 12 inches, okay? Here's 24 inches, and here's the 12 inches mark. That's 1 foot long, that's 1 foot long, and together, that's 2 feet long. Okay? Your bedroom can be measured in feet. You wouldn't want to measure your bedroom in inches because those measuring increments are way too small. So you would want to measure your room in feet because it would be easier. So you would measure it going one way and then measure it going the other way. And then you multiply the numbers, and then you know how many square feet you'll know how many square feet your room is. You'll know how many feet are in your entire room, like a grid, like a checkerboard. Okay? So, if you wanted to measure your dad's height, or your uncle's height, or your grandpa's height, you wouldn't want to do it in inches. You would do it in feet. You could do it in feet and inches. Maybe he's 6 feet, 1 inch tall. If you wanted to measure your dog, if you have a big dog, you could measure it in feet. So a dog could be like 2 feet tall. So, I showed you before that when you have the little two lines like that, that means inches. Okay? Well, when you have just one little line, that means foot. So a 3 with a little line means 3 feet, a 10 with a little line means 10 feet, and so on and so on. Now, I'm going to show you a cool trick. Did you know that if you want to know how tall you are, all you have to do is take a measuring tape and hold it from one tip of your hand to the other tip of your hand? Because however long your arms are, from tip fingertip to fingertip, is how tall you are. So you take your hand, and you know how one finger is a little bit longer? You measure it from this fingertip to the other fingertip, and that is how tall you are. Isn't that cool? Leonardo da Vinci figured that one out. Now, I have a funny little joke for you. See if you can figure this out. If your nose was 12 inches long, it would be a foot. Isn't that silly? So, that's measuring in feet. Try seeing how tall you are by measuring how many feet across your hands are. Remember that it changes from the word foot to the word feet when it becomes plural, when there's more than one. And remember that there's 12 inches in a foot, and that little line is the symbol for foot. Okay? I'll see you next video, and we're going to talk about liquids. See you there. Bye.